A famous link to Australia's ANZAC legend, the Shrine of Remembrance's lone pine, is dying. But as it succumbs to a deadly fungus, another tree nearby is being nurtured as a replacement.
This is not just another tree. Our top soldier is concerned that this veteran is losing the fight for life.
And these trees are living links back to a generation of Australians who have unfortunately passed on.
The lone pine at the shrine is under attack from a fungus which is slowly killing it. The seed from which it grew was brought back from Gallipoli by a soldier and eventually planted in 1933. Kokoda veteran 91-year-old Bob Iskoff was just a boy.
Look, I think it's a symbol for diggers throughout the ages, and it's just a tragedy to see that something may happen to it.
But forces are rallying to save the tree in the hope that it will make it to the centenary of the Gallipoli landing.
We're doing everything possible to keep it going.
The tree has been through a few campaigns, losing limbs to a storm, then drought and hail, making it vulnerable to the fungal attack.
There is a plan B to continue the Gallipoli link. Just nearby, this tree was planted and it's descended from the same pine cone, and it's getting very special treatment.
We've been treating that with what we call a protective covering so that we're preventing the spread of the disease from the older tree to the younger tree.
I think the fact that that precaution was taken, we'll still see a representative of that family of trees stay on, and the symbolism, I say, will still be here.
Mark O'Brien, 10 News.